Hey, it's Andy with Pro Guitar Shop and TomeReport.com, and welcome to The Dark Side from Keeley Electronics. The Dark Side is an all-in-one tribute to one of the greatest albums ever recorded, featuring a host of different effects split into two sides. The right side is all analog and contains a monster of a fuzz circuit, modeled after a 77 op-amp-based Big Muff. Three knobs grace the fuzz section, along with a versatile mids toggle switch. The fuzz then feeds into the fully loaded mod side, featuring five different effect types with a plethora of controls for each. Flipping the toggle to the left engages the flange and rotary mode, and setting the blend knob to the left or right of center selects between these two different effects. The other side, phase and Uni-Vibe, work in a similar way, selecting between a four-stage phaser and a lush Uni-Vibe tone. The center of the toggle turns the mod section into a multi-head echo emulator. In this mode, the blend control selects one of 12 different head configurations for some exceptional rhythmic delay tones. Plus, an expression jack on the rear gives you hands-free control over the rate or feedback in delay mode. There's also an insert jack that lets you plug any number of pedals between both sides by using a stereo Y cable that's provided in the box. And if you want the authentic Gilmore experience of modulation into fuzz, simply connect a patch cable to the in and out of the pedal and use the provided Y cable as your new ins and outs. You'll be surprised at all the dark-sided tones that come out once you switch the effect order. And like all Keeley pedals, the dark side is made by real humans right here in the USA. Let's try out that trick for switching the modulation and fuzz order. You'll notice with the modulation before the fuzz, it's a lot smoother and there's a lot less swish on the high end. Here's a multi-head echo setting that's real easy to dial in that dotted eighth note sound. I'll also use the expression pedal to control the repeats and hit it with some fuzz on the front end. Let's try out the U-Vibe and hear its warm, asymmetrical pulse. I'll also use the expression pedal to control the speed and put some fuzz after it. Well, there's a generous offering from Robert Keeley, The Dark Side, and you can find out all about this fuzz, modulation, and delay effect at rkfx.com. Thanks for watching.